Okay, quickly, so I misunderstand. Are we saying that 2 plus 2, if you say it's 4, that's racist? I mean, that sounds like we may be mischaracterizing it. What, if you can quickly sum it up.
No, that's not mischaracterizing it at all. It's, and math is basically racist under this ideology because it says there is no such thing as an objective reality. So 4 might not be the right number. 2 plus 2 might actually equal 5.
There is no objective reality? Is that how she calculates her paycheck?